Hey, what's up guys, my name is Wawa, and welcome back to Will You Press the Button? So, let's just jump right into this first question. You would never get itches, but you would have sky blue skin. So you would, your skin would be sky blue. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like sky blue. I like that light blue color. That's pretty awesome. I'm blue, da-dum-dee-da-dum-da. That's in a comment down below. That's it, that's pretty cool. And you would never get itches. I would press that button. Yeah. That's pretty cool to get, have blue skin. 48 people pressed the button. Alright. You would have the love of your life. The love of your life be with you, and you get a ton of money, but your best friend will die. So, one best friend for me being, like, I would probably be pretty happy if I got lots of money and got the love of my life. I think I would press that button. I'm a bad person, but I think I would, actually. I would. 50-50? Wow. People really, actually most people were pressed the button, if you go down to the numbers. So, I got the minority, yes. You become a Pokemon trainer, but you can only catch one type of Pokemon. So, I can only catch grass, dark, stone, whatever they are called, water. Like in the Pokemon series, the trainers only got the... Or the gym trainers or whatever they're called. They only got one type of Pokemon. I'll press that button. Because then you live in a world of Pokemon. That would be awesome. I love Pokemon. 68% press that button. Yeah. That's really cool. I would love to be in a world of Pokemon. You learn what the fox says. But you can never again talk. No thanks. I love that song, but that's not worth it, because the fox, it probably only sounds like a dog-ish, or a wolf, something like that. I don't want to learn what the fox says, I don't care, I will not press that button. 28% press that button, what the fuck? You will never feel depressed or anorexic again. Is that that's being afraid, right? So you will never feel down or be afraid again, but you will lose two random fingers. It's a part of being human to be afraid of stuff, and you can't only live a great life. You have to feel not depressed, but at least feel down sometimes. So I'll not press that button. I want all my 10 fingers. I like my fingers. I will not press that. Alright. 57% agreed with me. They would not press that button. You gain the ability to see the future, but you can only foresee the death of whomever you're looking at. So I can see whoever I'm looking at, I can see their death. That's the only thing I can see. And then you would just live in a life of just death all the time. I would not press that button. What? People press that? What? Why? Why would you want to see how other people die? What the fuck? What's wrong with you people? All your friends will be rich, but you'll be poor and they can't give money to you. So, I'll be very poor, but all of my friends will be really rich. Like, I would take that. I'm not that selfish that I wouldn't press that button. That's for sure. What? Only 40% of people pressed that button? Really? 60% was selfish as all hell and didn't press it. Wow. What the fuck is this world we're living in? You become immortal, but you have to spend the next 15,000 years of your life stuck inside of a solid rock. So, am I like in a coma in that rock. So I'll just suddenly wake up and then I'm outside the rock 15,000 years later. Because that would be pretty cool. I'd press that button. I want to see what things looks like 15,000 years from now. Well, people didn't agree with me, but that's alright. I think it would be cool. You can make anyone fall in love with you. They will also do anything you ask. But you have to be the one to end their lives, as well as the life of their family, that of your family. So I'd have to kill them and my family. But everybody falls in love with me. Or anyone falls in love with me, yeah. I won't press that button, that's for sure. Why would I kill my own family and I have to kill them as well? No thanks. I don't like that. Wow. 43% of people press that button. Really? You'd kill your own family? What's wrong with you? What the fuck? That's so mental. Wow. You're the immortal protector of the earth, but you'll live alone forever and watch anyone you love die. So, you'd live alone forever, and everyone I love dies, but I live alone, so I don't love anyone. Like, if you live alone, there's no one to, like, care for you, you'd care for or something. So, that would be, and you would just be awesome, being an immortal protector of the earth. I don't know what the earth need protection from other than humans itself, but I'd press that button, that's pretty cool. Be some kind of god or something. I'd want that, that's awesome. You can have all the pizza in the world, but you can't drink sodas. I won't press that button. I like pizza very much, but I wouldn't only eat pizza. It doesn't say that I'd rather have sodas for the rest of my life, honestly. So I won't press that button. I like pizzas a lot, but not. I would rather have a soda right now, at least. I actually got soda right here. Oh, thank you. Tasty. You can get to marry the actor of your choice, but their co-star watches you make love. No thanks. That would but just be weird, just having like a little someone standing in the corner just lurking at you while you're making love. Oh, nope. That's disgusting. Yeah, that's creepy as hell. You gain the ability to travel to any fictitious something like that world and obtain its powers, which you can bring to any other world, including Earth. But all current ties to your families and friends and family are severed. Forget who you are, or who you were. So whenever I travel to another planet and obtain their powers, the planet's powers, I oh my god, I'm still a little bit sick, I'm sorry. And I can bring them back to Earth, but what powers? And my family and friends forget me? No thanks. I like my family and friends way too much. So no, won't press that button. Oh, this is a weird one. You get $1,000 for every time you take a dump, but you must have a family member wipe you while 25 random people are watching. What? That's disgusting. Why? Ugh. No. I would get rich, but that's not worth it. A family member have to wipe me and 25 random people have to watch? Ugh. Disgusting. No. Won't press that button at all. No thanks, no thanks. The guy, girl you like will live happy for the rest of their life, but they no longer know you exist. So this is again, are you, do you put your own life over others? Do you would you rather know that guy, girl, and then maybe that you like and maybe fall in love with them sometime, and then you'll both be happy? Or do you just want a happy life for them and they don't know you exist at all? I think, I don't know. This is a hard one. I'll close my eyes and just see wherever it goes. Just throwing my mouse around. Stop. Alright, I will press that button then. I don't know. I don't know, man. It's 50-50 as well. This is tough. I was just about to say, was it only two from... Because I was only looking at the last number. But no. There's a 302 difference only. 302 people pressed the button more than didn't press. That's a tough one. That was a really, really hard one. Really good question. So... But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll end this episode here. So, go ahead and hit that like button. We appreciate it. Go subscribe to our channel down below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.